大家好，我是黄老师。今天我们一起来看第八课的重要生词。We're going to compare two pairs of words. The first pair, to receive, 受到、收到。The second pair, to obtain, 取得、得到。Before I introduce the usage of the first pair, I would like to introduce you a very famous Chinese singer, 邓丽君。Let's listen to her song first.
我的甜蜜蜜好像花儿开在春风里，开在春风里，在哪里，在哪里见过你，你的笑容这样熟悉，我一时想不起。
好听吗？我觉得他的歌很好听，他的歌受到大家的喜爱。 So everyone likes her song. 很多歌迷甚至歌手都受到他的影响，比如 Jay Chou 周杰伦，周杰伦唱过他的歌。 So a lot of fans, even singers, all receive her influence.他和 Jackie Chan 成龙约会过，受到大家的支持。Her dates with Jackie Chan received everyone's support. 他很有名，他来美国开演唱会的时候，受到歌迷们的欢迎。She's welcomed by all the fans when she had a concert in America.他很有名，那他是不是受到过好的教育呢？ Did she receive good education? 没有，其实他没有受到完整的教育。 She didn't receive complete education because her family was poor at the time. 可是他唱歌跳舞很用功，常常受到妈妈的表扬。不过他也有 lazy 懒的时候，受到过妈妈的批评。你喜欢这个歌手吗？ Do you like her? 好，我们来看一下这些例子。他的歌受到大家的喜爱。Here, 他的歌 A is a noun. 大家的 B is a noun. 大家的喜爱。他来美国开演唱会，受到歌迷们的欢迎。他来美国开演唱会 ，this a clause, a condition, a clause, something, 受到歌迷们的欢迎。B, a noun again. 他唱歌很用功，受到妈妈的表扬。他没有受到完整的教育。Here.B, 完整 is an adjective. So B is an adjective here. 他有时候很懒，受到妈妈的批评。很多歌手受到他的影响。他和 Jackie Chan 在一起，受到大家的支持。Please tell me what is put after 受到。喜爱、欢迎、表扬、教育、批评、影响、支持 They are all abstract nouns and they are two-syllable words. What's more, these abstract nouns can be also used as verbs like 他受到妈妈的表扬 We can also say 妈妈表扬他他受到妈妈的批评我们也可以说妈妈批评他。他们受到大家的支持，我们也可以说大家支持他们。So A, the subject, is the passive receiver of the action denoted by these verbs, these nouns, okay? These nouns.Different from 收到 to receive can be followed by real objects and abstract nouns. For example, 我生日的时候收到了花、水果、短信、邮件。Flower, fruits, message, and email, they are all real objects. 我想减肥 I want to keep fit, 所以每天都锻炼身体。现在减肥收到效果了。效果 means effect. It's an abstract noun. So, 减肥收到效果 is what I desire. So, the subject, 我 is not the passive receiver.I'm very actively acting toward effects. 你懂了吗？好，那我们来看一下取得 to obtain. Example, 取得经验 to obtain experience. 大学生打工可以取得工作经验。取得同意，我想出去玩，得取得妈妈的同意。取得好成绩，我很用功，终于取得好成绩。取得进步 ，to obtain improvement 进步 improvement。他天天说中文，所以他的中文取得进步了。取得 is followed by these abstract nouns, and they are very positive nouns.来经验同意好成绩 No, 坏成绩 OK, you don't put 坏成绩 after 取得 This 取得 is generally used for things achieved with efforts by the subject. Here, let's look at example. 我想出去玩 So I want to go out to have fun. 跟妈妈说了好几遍终于取得她的成绩同意After talking to my mom for several times, persuading my mom for several times, I finally obtained her agreement. So, this is my goal, going out for fun. And then, this is what I did. I talked to my mom for several times. And then, the result is, I finally obtained her agreement. So, it's used here to indicate that the subject make efforts and finally,the desired result, the desired goal. 得到 also means got to obtain, but it is followed by concrete or abstract nouns. For example, 得到一个苹果，得到一个机会 opportunity. So it doesn't have the meaning取得. It doesn't denote anything like you try to achieve.The effect, try to achieve with the efforts by the subject doesn't have this meaning. 好，请你看一下怎么填 ，how to fill in this blank, what to fill in these blanks. 第一个，我学习很努力。取得了很好的成绩。第二个，我考试，得到我取得了一个很好的成绩。Because it doesn't like say, state clearly what I did, so you can put either 取得 or 得到 here. 我刚刚得到两张免费的电影票，我们一起去看吧。So.电影票 real object, so we only put 得到 here. We can only put 得到 here. 好，今天我们就说到这儿。你学会了吗？下次见。